Good morning, everyone. Come on, here to moon. Good morning, bonjour, parce que c'est matin. Ça m'a fait là. Today, I'm gonna have a review. I just bought my juicer, my cold press juicer. This is the brand. I'm gonna show you. This is the brand. So I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't want to pronounce it wrong. So I bought it off Amazon. So I'm gonna do like a little review, like open, like I'm gonna open everything in front of you guys so you guys can see everything. Since I juicing a lot, I had one in my channel. If you watch my channel, I juice all the time. It was kind of like old fashioned and stuff like that. I bought it like not like 6 months ago, but now I decided I had something. If I'm making the juice, the kids sleeping, it's like it's not gonna make noise or anything. I just tried. This is the book that it came with, like you can have, I don't know if it's maybe like have recipe in there. You can try to make different juice and different stuff. This is one thing so far, and he has another book thing that I think that's a menu where you can see how to put all the pieces together and everything. So guys, even at the little book, I also say bagage game recipe pour jus, but c'est un cours un motel qui j'ai un cas de motel tout d'ailleurs il vient avec ok il vient avec toi petit bouclette ça yo tout ça yo mettez au déco toi besoin guys you're gonna have to put this somewhere because you're gonna need them okay. This is like calm, it's really like secure and a little thing to protect everything. This is the little cup, I don't know, this is the one, I think that's the one to put the props and everything that come out. This is how they come. Ça c'est quand ça le vini ti moun. Ça c'est côté bagay pour mettre pour les refaire géant pour ka petit tout bagay you and done. Ça c'est un bagay pour peser tant que là ou mettre en fouillant là-dedans ou ka peser pour ka descendre. Ça c'est un lot good. Ça c'est un petit pot qui pour plonger. I think that's the cup that's gonna, the juice gonna come in. So if you someone that juice a lot, this is a little brush that come with the thing to wash the little pieces, because you know all those pops and things are gonna stuck in there. Make sure this brush is to for you to wash it really good. Ti bot sa se pou nou lave l pase gen ti patike la dan, so fok ou on bien netwaye ou. Sa se this is the motor part. So that's the part that do everything. So the on and off button is on the back right here. Right here. So button pour ouvrir là, c'est dans derrière lié là. Okay. Tout ça c'est plug li pour plugger. So si moun toujours investi dans un bon bagay, like this is ça c'est pour santé ou. So besoin plus faire jus, plus manger un bagay qui naturel tant pour pa pede bwe koule pou lòt bagay. So li vin li gen ti bagay an bal pou li kanpe, so la li kanpe pou li crash ton pou li pa tombe, which is good. I think that's for me, and I never try one, that's my first one. I had the old one before, like the one that you just, you know, that's making a lot of noise. So de gen yon deja ti moun si nou gagade nan channel mwen kote m toujou a fè ju. So mwen te gen yon deja, but la wafè ju li fè tout neighbor, tout moun nan kala konen wafè ju. So li fè an pil bwi, si moun abdomen kam m leve moun nan. So mwen te deside moun paket review, moun a fè review de li, moun a pale. So mwen di, you know what? Mwen mwen se, sa se tout pati, sa se this is the menu, like, had to assemble all the parts to, you know, like, so I'm gonna take a look at it, and then I'm going to show you guys how to put everything together right now. This part already come like that, so you can, I'm gonna show you after I just had to remove it and how to clean it. I have a short clip, I'm gonna show you guys how to do that too. This is how you're gonna, guys, you guys gonna have to be patient with me. That's my first time I had to look at the booklet and everything. This one, that's where you can lock it, and when you're gonna pull it, you're gonna have to press it and then release it. It's very easy. Due to all the you know, news and all the review that I read about it, everybody like is say it's really good. It's easy to clean. You know, I said, let me just give it a try. Since I'm juicing all the time, almost every day, so I said, let me give it a try. So ti monte un paquet review ta fè de li, so mwen di bon balance try, bon mese achete li pou mwen. Eske tout sa mwen yap diyo, eske se vwe, ok? So kou nan la mwen prenje, mwen panse sa, cause, I think like this one supposed to be like open, but I was wrong. When I went back to the book, it was just, it was okay, so. Mpa se sa, mte tipoze rale li wetiril, but se pa, mpa tipoze fe sa. So le mwen retoune nan book lan, nan liv lan, mwen we, jem te mette lalte bon. Ok? So sonbe ka ki easy pou mette, li vwaman simple to put all the part together. Once you have the manual, you can just open it and then all the instruction, all the things in there. You see, it's very simple, very easy, very, like, it's not like the complicated stuff, you know. So, li pa vwaman komplike ti moun, debi nou gen an book lan an, liv lan an men nou. Lap getan di nou tout sa, mpwal gen lan an in Spanish or in French, I don't know, maybe in Spanish. Usually they have English and Spanish. So, whether you speak Spanish, you can always go back to the... I'm gonna show you guys how. Remember, this is the start and step. This is where you put it on and off. So I'm gonna show you. Just there's no way I'm gonna do the review and not trying to try juicing in front of you guys so you guys can see everything. So make sure you wash it, rinse it. That put soap and anything, just rinse it a little bit, because this is your food, something that's going in your tummy, so make sure you be careful. So I rinsed it with some water, and then now I'm gonna try to juice. Ti moun mwen te rinse li, epi toujou chanje le nou fè kachon bagay nan factory cross akote soti, yon. Toujou pon ti dlo pase sou li rinse li anvan nou use li, ok? So mpal mwen te nou ki jan an li baji, yon, you know, ki sa mka di de li. Se se pou mwen fwa map use li. So, sa se kote jyan pile up tombe. Epi lot kote yon mpal mette the part, that's where the juice gonna come from. The one that I put first, that's where all the pops gonna come out. And then this part right there is where all the juicy gonna come out. My favorite part, the juice. So, sa devan ti moun se kote jyan pral soti yon. Na pou outlet pou an pa manche la. Ou sa mwen obije konekte lan lot koneksyon pou ka toujou. La ma Facebook disi nou ka realize sa sistem toujou fe. So, mwen gen an, I have grapefruit, celery, cucumber. Mwen gen an, chadek la, celery. Afe kankou mwen pou al ese pou mwen ki sa juse a ban mwen ti moun. So, mba da ka fe review an, epi pou mba montre nou ki jali fe. Ok, so you see. So, si nou ka atande koz moun fe voz over, so, li so quiet. Ou pa mèm senti si la, you don't even feel nothing. It's so quiet, guys. Like, your baby can sleep in and you're making the juice, the juice is not gonna wake up your baby, trust me. So far, I'm in love with it. I like it. I don't know how long it's gonna last me, but we will keep up to see, you know, how long it's gonna last. But hopefully it lasts me up to 2 years, you know. I think I'm satisfied with the money, you know, I'm happy with it. So far, I hope you guys check it out.